They were very gracious. They were fun. They were generous. Even while losing, you know, they were, you know, a good group of
people. People say everything in Texas is big. Well, this time it included the big Buckeye win, one this fan says just doesn't get much better.
That's exactly what you want, is to have that confetti coming down, being there, taking the pictures, and saying I was there.
Brutus knows people are a little nutty about their favorite team, the Buckeyes, but the party isn't over. While baggage claims